convention.
Without family, none of this would be possible. I think you all probably know that in your own lives, whatever you do. And that's why I ran back in 2010, was because I cared about them, and I was able to get into office so I could care about the families of the district I represent. Now I want to go down to Washington, D.C. and take care of your families, your children, your grandchildren, your future. That's what this is about. We have a senator that seems to be working for one person, Senator Warren, herself. Let me tell you about what it's like to work for the people of Massachusetts. In 2014, nobody gave us a chance to even get the signatures to get that gas tax ballot question going. It's not even just about the gas tax, okay? It's about any tax. No tax should go up automatically in the state without a vote. Right after we won the gas tax ballot question, we all got together, we did another ballot question, we filed the language. 10 days later, Boston 2024 decided they weren't even going to give it a shot.
I've been dealing with election reform for 20 years, and Representative Deal. Yes.
You know, people say, why do we need to build a wall? We already have a fence. Well, let me show you why we still need to build a wall. Do you really think this barbed wire is going to stop drugs and human trafficking from Mexico to the United States?
He's been down to the border. He understands that the law matters. He's willing to fight for it. He's willing to fight for our communities. And I couldn't be more proud to stand with him.
We need more United States senators. I think Jeff Stack and